Last week, Livongo introduced applied health signals.
Yes.
What is the philosophy behind this?
Well, maybe setting the stage might be the best way to talk about it, and that is, healthcare is very noisy today. If you have a chronic condition, despite all the new devices and applications and coaches, most people with chronic conditions tell us that healthcare still doesn't seem very much different. And what we've found is over the years that we're starting to get more and more signals in from all of our devices, whether they be our continuous glucose monitors, whether they be our blood pressure cuffs, and all of that. And then we're pairing that with all the pharmacy information.
Yes.
We're aggregating all that information. But the key is to figure out what's important in all that data, which
yes.
is noisy. What's important? What are the real signals? Separate
yes.
the signal from the noise, and then apply it by returning it to the people to say, here's what works for you to actually make you healthier. So applied health signals is really about a new category.